If you guys look, I was just a couple people have been looking at these. There's some really great picture and I would say revolutionary art. We always talk about, you know, all the bad things that happen, but one of the really cool things is the art that's produced. You know, revolution creates great art. Peace art is kind of boring. So, you know, we have this aspect. We got this aspect right here. One of the images that really struck me is you saw a guy with a big sign during the protest and it said, Erdogan, the name of the prime minister, thank you for making me feel at home. And then below it was signed a Syrian refugee. So, you know, that's some of the humor and some of the stuff that comes out because, you know, if you think about, you know, you have to sustain yourself with some laughter, some edgy art. And so there's some great stuff out here. If you guys see our t-shirts, these are all t-shirts. This is the picture right here from which it's this, just this young lady in a red dress minding her own business. And there's a riot police at Point Range about the same distance as we are now spraying some tear gas in her face. And she's not moving and the tear gas is moving her hair completely to the side. So this has become kind of a symbol. The protesters are just minding their own business and the police is coming and spraying them with tear gas and so on. So they've done some really creative things just to show people what they're doing. And that's the positive things that are coming out of this. And there's a lot of different things that are happening. So this is a Turkish survival kit. You have vinegar and milk to prevent the effects of the tear gas. You have swimming goggles to protect your eyes so you don't cry. If you guys look at it, we have some gas canisters, some tear gas canisters that have been used as pots, flower pots. You know, we have, so they're reclaiming some of the stuff. We have and among us, we have actually a whirling dervish. I'm not sure where he went, but we have another one with a tear gas mask. A lot of people are speaking out, showing their creativity. That's an important aspect of it.